discuss his treatment and diagnosis with you.
I'm afraid I have some difficult news to share.
Justin has tested positive for HIV-1. And based on his symptoms, we believe it has progressed to AIDS.
How is that possible? He had the flu. He's been tired.
Well, HIV has a long period of latency after infection, which means that Justin may not have shown any symptoms for some time. With his IV drug use and extended periods of homelessness, this would have made him more susceptible to rapid progression. And according to his records, he was never tested.
How has he never been tested? We got him the best GP. He had a complete physical.
Testing requires patient consent. It's not uncommon for a young man with a history of IV drug use and sex work to avoid testing.
Sex work?
Justin never spoke to you about the time he spent homeless?
Not about that part, no.
The pneumocystis pneumonia has an indolent presentation, which means that the symptoms develop slowly over some weeks, and there